well. That's me all done in there. They've reinitialized the laptop. It's now like a new laptop. And I'm sure my client was very pleased with that. And I'm very pleased with the fact that I've come all this way and it's not been a waste of time, or I have to leave the computer here and then take it back later. It's not untypical of Apple and their magnificent customer interface skills, which make mincemeat out of the opposition, really, truly. It's unbelievably nice that you can come, find a guy in a red shirt, make an appointment on the phone. It's American service. It's something I saw when I was in the US. American service is really amazing. It's, if you want to sense it in the UK, come see this. And I can't believe just how much is going on in this place. Yeah? Spiritually, I'm not sure about it. It's a bit bleak in every way. And really relies on, look at that chap with the bald head. His hair is actually a little bit stranger than you thought it was going to be. And this is a comfortable corner away from all the hustle bustle. But it's still corporate America, they've all bought into it. It's worth billions and billions of dollars. It's a leftover of the space program computer systems. And basically, the only thing that stands between Intel and all of that side of computing and Oblivion. There's nothing in between, and Ubuntu and all the other things that run and those things that are just more Intel. So IBM, Lenovo, Dell, Hewlett Packard, and all those other companies wish that this didn't exist. But they don't provide anything even remotely like this, so they only ever send somebody to your house. The chap who came to see me was super cool. He worked here for 6 years and he was in touch with his real self. He wasn't having to come to work as somebody else. He was being allowed to be nerdy as you like and then to go to work at yourself. And well, I just want to say thank you to Apple. Shame about Mr. Jobs, who was kind of a nice man really, and hopefully they'll carry on the good work without polluting the looking world too much.